I'd imagine we would go, assuming boss area by now. It's a small detail, but I don't like how the camera resets when you stop on the edge. Depending how you face it. Oh yes.
Here and no further.
I'm still here.
Maybe at some distance it would reset automatically, but I'm too impatient. Oh. It's not like I can do a double jump, but I need to turn those platforms around. Oh. I don't need this chest. How incognito. Oh, I forgot. Just don't face him in front.
Yeah. Don't ignore me.
Essential competition for the most annoying debuff. I don't know what's happening here. Again, up to the sky. I'm sure it's a cobra.
Another fragment, a sun disk. Now, how to get back down?
Worry about yourself first.
Yet another cousin of Subira.
We already know this is a monster. Kinda.
I can fight back with my shield.
Or deflect those?
That blade! I can knock it back toward you.
Completely forgot I can jump.
Dodge! I pull him down.
Sabia, I need your buff.
Move here.
What say you? Bash it with the shield? I am not meant to fly! Those rocks afford me a good escape. Ah, down you go. Must not falter, foul beast. There, that rock, pull it down.
See its kind again.
A fitting end.
I'm not getting enough attention.
That enthusiasm. I mean, it was very easy since I already knew what to expect, kind of, so it would be nice, it would be like a different kind of boss.
Let this not burn me alive.
Do I see my own god there? Yeah, but overall, very nice area. Aesthetically pleasing.